here tonight.
Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick.
Off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips, just put the rollie right.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Darren Till and Michael Bisping.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal tonight. Nice body kick.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, big head kick there.
Oh, hurt him.
Just missed with the left there.
Good right hand.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there. But as he leans forward and trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Oh, nice offering there with the knee. He talked to us a lot about that on Thursday. Felt like the knees would be there. It was certainly there on that exchange.
He knew they would be available. He just knew he would have to find the right opportunity and right time to land those strikes.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target. He landed it perfectly.
Oh, straight right.
Nice punch here.
So as we pull up some numbers here, 29 total strikes.
Oh, big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head.
Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight are the ones that get there first, and they cannot fight. Good punch.
Up, but the question is for how long. He looks wobbly. Whoa! Final seconds of round one. Round two winding down. All right, so a high-level round there for him. We'll show you some of the action here, and you got to think the knockdown is going to be featured prominently here.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. He just continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Bisping gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. And he landed the right hand there. The combination lands for him. Oh!
He was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Outstanding output on both sides.
Oh, what a comes from him throwing that kick.
Bisping's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time, this guy's making sure he's not.
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at him coming up with his goal. Still standing, still in that fight.
Attempts the front kick there. His strike attempt there is blocked. Nice one. Suarez gets on the feet. His opponent in a lot of trouble now.
That was Cain Velasquez's punch of choice. Every time he lands that overhand right, he hurt people bad. And this guy has his opponent hurt very badly again.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick. Hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go change that finish down.
And just like that.